So I actually do my makeup right over there where my mirror is, because I have a little stretching device that I can stand on to stretch my calves while I do my makeup in this mirror. So you can see that I'm actually, my slippers on, I can stretch my hamstrings, then I have natural sunlight and I can do my makeup and my skincare. Okay, moisturized. Now I can get to my makeup. I am performing tonight, so I'm going to go a little heavier than I normally do, which normal is nothing. So I have one eye look that I am capable of doing. It's the more glam version of me, which basically just means some kind of light eyeshadow and some darker eyeshadow. And that's definitely the best description of makeup one can have. But I usually keep it simple. I don't wear foundation, especially since I'm dancing. I don't want to have the cakey foundation on. It's not fun when you're sweating and you have a partner touching your face. So I have most of my makeup fits into this little container. Brush and my eyeshadow, which is getting some use finally today. So the first step is the brows. I do not need to do anything besides keep them in place and tweeze them every single day. So I'm just going in with some clear brow gel. This just helps them stay neatly in place. Next, we put on mascara primer. It's a secret. This is a sample from a gym for the L'Oreal Voluminous Primer Base, because it is a primer base. So I put that on first. I like to wait a minute to put on the mascara. I'm using CoverGirl Crush Plumper. Now, if it was an everyday makeup look, I may or may not wear mascara. Usually just the brows and some liquid liner. But today is a special day, which means I need to put on some eyeshadow. Okay. Just wash my hair. Where's my eyeshadow brush? Okay. I'm using the Christian Dior 5 Colors. It's just some basic browns. They're a little shimmery. I do need a brush. Sephora brush. But first, I'm going to use this Dior Kohl pencil. This is just my basic light color. The only thing that drives my eyeshadow knowledge is basic shadow understanding. So I'm just highlighting where the light would theoretically hit my eye. I can't blend, so this cream stick really helps. I thought that somehow artistic skills on paper would translate to makeup, and that's just not the case. Okay. Now I have my light color on. I don't know if you're supposed to put eyeshadow on before mascara. So now I'm going into this dark shade. Generally getting it on the outside. Okay. So stressful. That's good enough. Putting this away in this cute little pouch. Okay, now what? Eyeliner? Okay. This is the best eyeliner I've ever used. It is the Artline. Ugh, I have to be that person. Okay, is this gonna... Nope, that didn't even work. That's what they do. Anyway, this is the Artliner from Lancome. I've gone through about 6 of these. Probably more. This is the only thing I still try to buy full price. Everything else, kind of, I don't mind. Using stuff that's given to me that people don't want, gym samples, so, but this I will always buy if I run out. So I need people to be able to see my face. I usually don't do the inner corner. I usually just flick out of the eye, but this time I'm going to do the whole top of the eye. Does anybody ever get this right on the first try? Oh, okay. It has to be the right angle. Let's try the other eye. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get off of my little stretching thing. This is serious. Whew. Okay, now I don't have to lean. This is my real height in relation to my mirror. So. Why? Well, I still have a few hours, so I'm going to wait to apply. This is another little sample thing that I have, the WhatsApp. It's a highlighter, and then I usually do over my brow bone and on top of my cheekbones, but I'm going to wait because I don't want it to sit and get cakey, because I still have about 2 hours until I have to be presentable in front of people. So this is with my washed hair, the eye look for now. Hair towel, messy. Oof. Okay. Very simple. Just needs to be able to be seen from far away. I'm going to attempt to put on false eyelashes, but that's probably not going to work out because I never wear false eyelashes, and every time I try to put them on, it doesn't work, and then I just take them off. I'm just packing 2 bags. I have my miscellaneous business cards, extra makeup, you know, things, lip balm, lotion, charger, gum. Gum's very important. It's not my favorite flavor. Whatever.
And then I have my fancy mask. Oh, gotta bring bobby pins. And then I have my skirt and my top. Shoes, heels, very important. Okay, I think we're good to go.
All right, where are we? We're on Roosevelt Avenue.
Going to the performance.
Prince. Roosevelt, okay. Prince. Remember that?
Grandma Jackie. Beautiful and supportive. She's Corella.
I'm Corella.
And we're about to go on. Stay tuned.
The good things, not everything that I know I didn't get. It's a learning experience, so
good job.